today at the barbershop. It is 4th of July week, and let's see what's going on today. So far, we have Aiden. We also have little Lena. You guys remember Lena. We have Grandpa Jenkins. And we also have Dion working the barbershop today. What's gonna take?
So what you gonna do special for the 4th of July?
I'm gonna have some ribs, some tri-tip, and I wanna have some crab legs. And crab legs, that's not no 4th of July food. Who says?
I said, that is not no 4th of July food. You know, like hamburgers, hot dogs, chips, maybe some of the old nasty potato salad.
Potato salad ain't nasty. It's real good.
Well, I like hamburgers and hot dogs on 4th of July. That's my thing. You all bootsy.
I am not bootsy. I like to have good food, and I like good food. I want crab legs.
Well, you ain't gonna get no crab legs. You know how much them crab legs are by the pound?
Who cares? I ain't paying for it.
You are a trip, Lena. Man, where's her mama at? She's becoming hungry and everything. You know what I'm saying? Well, you know, Darion went on to the store to go in to get some McDonald's burgers or something, I guess. I don't know. Well, he better hurry up because this girl hungry. And I know how she is when she get hungry. Ain't no hamburger gonna satisfy her. Well, you know, Lena, she understands. She'll eat anything, you know? So it's all good.
So what are you talking about? You don't want to have no crab legs. You don't like seafood?
I usually do like seafood, but when my mama gets the seafood, I don't get to see it because she always brings it out when I go to sleep. So in between 8 p.m. and 7 in the morning, she eats seafood.
Well, that's not cool. That's sneaky.
Well, I don't know what it is, but she always brings it out when I go to sleep, so I don't never get any.
You like scrimps?
Yeah, I like scrimps.
Well, I love scrimps. Scrimps is hecka good. That's my favorite. You know, a little bit of Cajun seasoning, a little black and pepper on it. That's how I eat it, with butter.
Well, I like it just with lemon juice.
You are so boring. You are just boring, boring, boring.
Hey. Hey, I made it back from the store. You guys want to eat?
Yeah.
You guys go in and clean up your hands and stuff and clear up a little bit, and I'll get you guys something to eat. I'll fix you guys something, all right?
Okay. Yay.
Yay. Man, what took you so long? Hey, you know how long the drive-thru was at McDonald's? That was crazy, man. It was wrapped around the corner. I guess they're the only ones that's open for this month or something. I don't know what's going on, but I was like, oh, heck no. So I went on to the store. I got the kids some crab legs, some butter, some lemon wedges, whatever. What? I ain't paying you back. I ain't paying you back. I was talking about dollar burgers, Darion. You got me so mad. Man, ain't nothing wrong with that. The kids deserve it. They were good today. You might as well just give them a little treat. They'll love these little crab legs or whatever. Man, that's crazy. They don't deserve no crab legs. They should have had hamburgers and fries or something, man. I ain't paying you back. I ain't paying you back. I got that. I got that. I got it. Look, it's my treat for them, all right? It's all good.
Yay! So you say you got crab legs? I like crab legs. You like crab legs, Aiden?
I do like crab legs. I already told you. My mama always hide them from me. Well, you gonna get some today.
Well, yeah, because Uncle Darion is going to make you guys some crab legs on a plate. Aren't you, Uncle Darion? Well, now I'm an uncle, huh? Well, you better be, because I ain't paying you. And I'm not either. Oh, whatever. You guys clean off the table.
Okay.
Well, you know what? When kids is kids, they supposed to be kids. They supposed to have hamburgers only and french fries until they are adults, until they can pay for their own stuff. You know what I'm saying? Really, they supposed to be paying for their own stuff when they get into crab and seafood and stuff. They are way too expensive. Yeah, man, they just way too expensive. You ought to know better than that.
What is the problem? It's just us. We just want some too. We want a piece of cake too. We want to have what you guys have. We don't like that old cheap old hamburger patties. Don't even know where they're coming from.
Oh, now, you guys stop. You guys love them hamburgers.
Well, I already told you before, I'm not a hamburger woman. I like seafood. I like lobster, shrimp, and crab.
Boy, you are high maintenance.
You darn skimpy.
Hey, Lena.
Well, I'm telling the truth, because I like to eat good stuff, too. You know what I mean?
Well, yeah, but you just high maintenance for real. I don't know about you.
Ooh, look at Aiden.
looks good.
Ooh-wee, I can't wait. We about to get down.
Man, you done lost your mind. Those things is like, what? How much is that a pound? For a pound? It was like what, $9.99 a pound or something like that? It's okay. Let them eat.
Yeah, let us eat. We gonna say grace or not?
Yeah, you say grace. You say grace. How about Uncle Darion do it? Oh my goodness, I ain't paying you, man. I'm not paying you. No problem. Let the kids eat.
Well, man, what are we gonna eat?
Yeah, what are we gonna eat?
Dollar burgers, man. What else? Dollar burgers,
man. Man, you gotta be kidding, man. Man, you crazy. You real crazy.
Hear that, Aiden? We getting a crab and they getting dollar burgers.
That's what I'm talking about. And it's not even 8 o'clock yet.
Yeah. You're so good. Oh my gosh, it's good.
Yes, it is.
Thank you guys for watching. Happy 4th of July. I hope you guys enjoy yourselves and be very careful out there. Make sure you be safe. Wear your seatbelt. Don't drink and drive. There are kids that will be on the road with their parents. Have a nice day.
Play Barbie.